everyone. Today I will be presenting Royo Dispatch. Royo Dispatch is a fleet management and last mile delivery management solution. To start with, we will log in to the web panel that you see on the left, and there's my iPhone on the right to show you the iPhone app for the delivery agents. So as you log in, we start on the dashboard. You see drivers with their current location, all your teams on the left, and their tasks. Going next to Profile. On Profile, you see your company's logo and your basic information about the company. Also here, you see your company code. This is important for you to test your app. We also offer to white label this app with your branding, and we will not need this code then. Going forward, next to Customize. Customize section has options relating to your naming and localization. You can set date time formats. You can also toggle between light and dark themes for this panel. At the bottom, you can set task completion proofs. Here you can set up the proofs you want to use for different types of tasks. We have three types of tasks, and you can enable image, signature, notes, and barcode as proofs, and set them as required. The delivery agent will need to submit the proof to complete the task. Going back to the light theme for now. Next is Teams. Here you can create various teams for your delivery agents, and you can see all the agents are within those teams and modify that. Going back to Customize for a bit, here you can change the name of your agent to something more relevant to your business, like service providers, agents. We will use driver and continue to the driver section. Going to the driver section, here we have a list of all the drivers with their personal and vehicle details. On the right side, you see a view of into their accounting. Let's start with Michael. The agent will use their phone number to log in on the agent app. As you log in, you'll get an OTP via Twilio. In case Twilio is not configured in your account, you can click Edit on the driver and view the live OTP. Next, we will check out GeoFences. Here you can create multiple geofences, and as you create a geofence and add agents, in that your geofence. We will start with Chandigarh. Here we will select all the drivers so that they can be notified about the tasks in this area. Going next to Auto-Allocation. So there are four auto-allocation algorithms. Let's start with setting the toggle to Accept Reject. On Acknowledge, the system assigns the task to the first driver based on the algorithm, and the agent does not get to reject. With Accept Reject, the agent has the option to reject. Amongst the four algorithms, we'll set it to Send to All for our test case. There are four different logics. First is one by one. The tasks are sequentially offered to everyone in the geofence. In Send to All, the request is sent to everyone at once. In Batchwise, the request is sent to agents in concentric circles with additional parameters to configure it. And finally, in Round Robin, the task is sent to the agent with the least number of tasks done, and so on. Setting it to Send to All, we move on to Pricing Rules. Here are the variables you can set in pricing rules. So there are three base variables. There's base price, base duration, and base distance. So in this amount, the time you're offering and the distance you are offering. These are in the units and currency that you set in customize section. Next, there is a cancellation fee as well. But as you exceed the base duration and distance, then there is additional pricing. And based on this pricing, you can set your commission for your agent, be it an employee or freelancer. You can set if an agent is a freelancer or a driver in the driver section. Moving next, we'll check out Configure. So this screen is something that you will need to set up at the start, but you will need to add you Google Maps configuration, Twilio keys, and SMTP credentials to send emails and to notify your customers and agents. Next, we have Analytics. We see a heat map of the left there showing high activity areas, top agents and customers. Going next to notifications, here you can set when the customer or recipient should be notified, and when to send an SMS or email, or both. You can also modify the content. Now we will be adding a route. Let's create a new customer. You can also use a previous customer. We will instead create a new customer. Let's set the home location. You can add a work location as well. And we'll set it to auto-allocation. As the auto-allocation is sent to all, we should be notified for this. And we have it here with the notification sound. Going forward, we will try manual allocation with a previous customer. Adding a couple more tasks here. This will give us a good idea in terms of manual allocation and route optimization. And as we click on the notification, our tasks are updated. We have two routes. We will see these routes and tasks in the routes section. Both tasks have their tracking URLs, and the pricing has been calculated already. We'll go back to the dashboard to see the tasks. Here's Michael with all the tasks. And let's try and optimize this. And when you optimize, you get to set the driver's start date and at what time they start working. There's task duration, which would be the average time an agent might spend working at a pickup or drop-off point. If the driver has some breaks in the plan, and then you can set that too. Driver's start location can be the current location, or you can set it to another location. You can add a manual location, and you can also select a task if you want it to be done first. Let's start with the current location. This blue line represents our driver's path. It has been simplified a lot. The first task is close to the driver location, and the second task is this. you can see the path has been shortened to 24 miles. We will start the task. The task gets updated and emails and SMSs are sent to the customers. And as we complete the task, we get our completion proofs. We will sign and submit photos and notes. And the data is uploaded. You will be able to see all of that in the routes section. We can see the proofs here. Also, this platform can be integrated with third-party APIs to your current tech stack. For an example, I'll give you a demo of this solution. You can use Royo Dispatch to add last-mile delivery or pickup and delivery option to your current software.